Oh, I've been such a fool. I turned away SpongeBob, the best fry cook I ever had. And it cost me everything.
Mr. Krabs.
I could still hear his sweet little voice.
Mr. Krabs!
Okay, now I'm scared.
Mr. Krabs!
Darn his cursed mocking voice! SpongeBob?
Oh, hi, Mr. Krabs!
SpongeBob, me boy! You come back! And you brought customers! Well, Mr. Squidward, all's well that ends well. I got me poor, disgusting old clientele back, and me rich, disgusting new clientele to boot. I'm back in business.
Didn't you at least give them tables to eat on?
Oh, no way. See, I've learned you can't buy customer loyalty with fancy tables, frou-frou food, or even sanitary conditions. Hey, get back, you. Eat your own. Nope. Just good food prepared with love. Isn't that right, SpongeBob?
You got it, Mr. Krabs.